drove away from the church, streets north of town, past the Veterans Hospital, to that field of brown. As we listened to them play the taps and echoed in the sky, tears rolled down our faces and we said our goodbyes. Those who wear silent badges of tears that hide their scars, sometimes they won't hold their head but give away their hearts. Men who never talk about what it means to fight and die, yet are willing to do just that for you and I. The honest love and toughness in my grandpa's eyes made me think we take for granted the meaning of a sacrifice. Freedom isn't free, I know, from steps in far off field.